is a summary of your impending duties as an exoplanetary pioneer for Fixit Incorporated. Fixit pioneers have three cyclical assigned pillars of work to ultimately accomplish project assembly. Use provided blueprints to build the necessary buildings. Chart the planet and gather resources to provide desired results and improve your infrastructure. Make sure to report any unusual discoveries to R&D for analysis. Expand your factories, outposts, and pipelines through automation and augmentation. That's it. Get to work and be effective. Warning, planetfall imminent. Please remain seated during full procedure. Atmospheric entry in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Planetfall procedure initialized. Ensure the integrity of your multi-purpose exploration suit is at 100%. Remember, efficiency first. Godspeed.
Ah, well, welcome back everyone to a new Satisfactory Survival Series.
Welcome to Planet Massage 2, AB. I am Ada.
I don't know how to play this. If you'd like to see more videos about this, please make sure to like and subscribe. Make sure it's not okay. Okay, she's keeping on talking in front of me while I'm doing things. So, make sure to like and subscribe. Make sure it's not okay. And make sure to follow me on Discord and Twitch. And let's get into what we're doing. I need to make sure everything's in good order before we... Yep, everything's working. So, yep. So... let's go ahead and salvage our ship real quick. I gotta get my hub back up. So we're making a new series. I gotta make sure that everything's in good shape.
Congratulations. You have unlocked hub feature, manual craft bench. Hub feature, hub terminal. Fifth objective, complete hub upgrade 1. Note. The craft bench and hub terminal are essential for progression.
Yeah, shut up. We know what we're doing. And I'm walking backward for no reason. So we're making this new series because I want to make sure, because the old map was lagging out and crashing my 4 times. So I decided to make a new map. I don't like having lag issues. I gotta get some iron and everything so we can start back up and do our thing. We might start doing the Christmas fixes quickly too, because I may want that as well. I'm gonna do some serious work. Let's get this snow too. That would give me more as well. And I'll be right back. I gotta get more, and that'll just take a second. Alright, we are done with that. Let's run back to the hub, because I wanna unlock some things immediately. We might need to unlock a few things as well. Ooh, yummy berries.
This is one of multiple edibles we have detected in your vicinity, which are within approved nutritional and medical categories as established by R&D. New research tree can now be accessed in the MAM.
Turn this up. I'm gonna get a lot of FPS probably. so we don't get interfered. Okay, let's make the iron ingots. Real quick, because I need them. So, if you guys noticed that the old map was... I was trying to load into earlier to see what I need to do next, and I was going to finish out the iron factory, and apparently the old map crashed like 4 to 5 times. Apparently we didn't know what happened, and so I'm doing a new map series so we don't have to do streaming on it. So apparently streaming is not the option at this minute to do stream. If we want to stream it again, we can do it to get resource gathering, but the problem is I can't do other things. But if you want me to do a stream or two, I don't know. So if you guys make sure to like and subscribe, make sure those notifications are on, and we'll just try to do this series if we can. I have a scat mechanic and a Satisfactory video being made. So if this is the new series for Satisfactory, I need this stuff. So we need to get pipes. So let's get 10 pipes. Get all. Let's unlock this now. Did I turn the game music back off?
Congratulations. You have unlocked building, workshop, equipment, portable miner, inventory, additional slots, hub feature, personal storage. Sixth objective, complete hub upgrade 2. Note, portable miners require no power and will mine a node until their inventory is full. Note, multiple portable miners can be used on a single node.
Okay, now she said that. I don't have to say it. You know, like Crash Landers Scrap Mechanic series? There's no dialogue. I wish there was a dialogue. So I need 10. No, 20 of those and 10 of those. Okay, I got it. That's easy. Okay, now we can send these in. That's easy.
Congratulations. You have unlocked hub feature, biomass burner. Scanner feature, copper. New buildings and recipes, which can be found in the build menu and craft bench, respectively.
Let's get a couple of these.
Seventh objective. Complete hub upgrade 3. Note. Connect buildings to a biomass burner for power. Note. Buildings such as the smelter require a recipe to be set.
Well, I know.
Automate the smelting process.
I'm just leaving it on because I like her on. Optimal results. I love the dialogue. Wait, are we getting copper now? Oh, we're getting iron and copper. Okay, that's kind of fun. Apparently, copper is not that good idea. No, let's leave that here. No, we might need that. Give me a second. So, let me run back to that node. I want to go drop these off. This thing's big in my hand. I should have put my quarter bowl. Hang on, let's move this. I'm gonna get close to the iron node. Takes me some time walking a distance. Is there a copper node actually this close as well? Oh, that's like a few feet from me. You know something? I'm gonna put that thing back. Because I want it. My... This one's 70 meters away from me, I think. Yeah, that's the one. That's like the closest. Ow, ow, ow. Kill these things. I hate these things. Okay. Let's go. Ow. He gave me a nice boost. Yeah, let me make sure I have this in my hand first. Mind this off. Okay, now, while that's doing that, jump up here. What was our next objective we need to do? So we need a bunch, but I got so many per made. So let's go ahead and make the iron ingots.
Most of this is gonna take a lot of time in my bait and my builds. This is the first episode. I don't know why, but we can make a video if we need to do. We got 20 of those already done. That's fast. So we get some more plates. We need about 6. Okay. We're done. We got that.
Congratulations. You have unlocked scanner feature, limestone. New buildings and recipes, which can be found in the build menu and craft bench, respectively. Eighth objective. Complete hub upgrade 4. Note. Use power poles to expand the power network for optimal results.
Okay, Ada, I know what you're asking me. But I know what to do. But the problem is, I like your dialogue. Thank you. So we need this upgrade 2. So we need wire and I need 20 wire. You've got to be kidding me. I'm gonna put this back in my hand because I might need it. If we run into bats, I don't like these aliens kicking my butt every 5 seconds.
Apparently, all these materials are just very expensive to produce. But the problem is, I need to make an auto system too. This is a lot of metal. So, if we want to make a metal factory, so I have the blueprints in my other map that I can transfer to this map. So that makes, if we do open the blueprint on level 8, not level 8, level, is it like, on here, for about phase 4. No, it's in phase 1, yeah, it's phase 1. So, put those in there. Now, let's go find that limestone composite. Okay, I don't have enough metal to. Oh, wait, we used all the metal for that. I need a. Get up that miner. Oops, I lost where it is. What's the closest? I don't like walking. Okay, they are not far from each other, so this is why I decided not to go to the desert. This is some kind of other desert. It's like an old timey desert. Okay, we are done with that. Let me head back to the hub. I'm going the wrong way. And my flashlight's on. I don't want to have it on right now. So we need to go grab more. We're going to have to get some concrete. Concrete's kind of pretty easy. So let me get the we got the metal. Well, let's take the concrete first. She didn't go off that time. She didn't. Wait, did we unlock? Okay,
Congratulations. You have unlocked building, conveyor belts, and poles.
Well, that's a little delayed.
Additional slots.
That was very delayed.
Complete hub upgrade 5. Note, portable miners cannot be connected to conveyor belts.
Advice. I know that.
When planning the construction of buildings, note the placement of conveyor belts.
Yeah, we know that. And we know everything about the portable miners. Do we need 70 of those? Okay, we got a mount for that. That's gonna take a lot of time as well. Oh, that's enough. And then we'll stack these in. I should be able to finish this up. Ooh, we got something new. Hang on. I got two of these now.
Congratulations. You have unlocked building miner mark one. Building storage
good
container. Hub feature additional biomass burner.
Okay.
Objective, complete hub upgrade 6. Note, there are no nodes.
Okay. Wait. Ensure the resource node is clear. I know. I don't know why it's asking me that again. I've been doing this for years. Let me go turn off the other one. I'm gonna go run over here and kill it, because I don't wanna. I'm gonna have to separate our storage again. Oh, we forgot, we're still in the fix system update. Pick that. So I don't have the berries right now for him. I'll go and get the berries later on, because that just takes time. I don't think the fix system update ends after January, but we have to check. So I'll just go ahead and get some material as we go, and I'll come back and I'll do some more thing stuff, and I'll be right back.
Okay, got the stuff that I need to build. I need to get this next upgrade, and then we should get biomass burners 100%. I need 100 of those of each. Oh goodness. Well, at least we have the parts. So, let's get those done now, so we don't get in trouble. This will take a long time. I need 100 of those. And I need 100 of those, but I don't have enough. We can get 100 of those. Oops, went to... 100 of those are that's so many. I still need like I got a ton of concrete pre-made. It's done. We need to get this iron one. Oh, yikes. I still gotta get more iron. I still don't have fuel yet, so I gotta get the fuel for our burners. Okay, we got those. So let me get these back. Where's the iron node again? I keep forgetting where it is. If you guys are wondering, I am using, what's it called? Lumen. Lumen is a really good quality thing I use. So we're just gonna sit here for a minute and I'll just pick them up when they're ready. Actually, I got an idea. I think we can make a furnace setup before we can. I think I can do that. So let's get us some iron smelters really quick. Because we need two. And I need that. And then we'll need to hook up one of these burners I have right here. I don't know how much fuel we need. At least I didn't pick up any of these in a little bit. Apparently we should have done this way ahead. Pick up some leaves when we're here. Run back to the burner. Turn it on. Turn these on. So we have iron in there. Okay, good. Wait, did we get a chest? I do have conveyor belts. Oh, yeah, we do. So if I just drop off... Wait, has that got the iron? Or is that got the coal? Not the coal. It's, So if I get... okay. We can do this. Start this up. Let's get this... Oh, am I putting it the wrong way? Yikes, I did put it in the wrong way. Put this in number 5 so I can find it. put it really close. I'll build platforms here in a minute. I don't think we have platforms yet. No, we don't. Actually, we might be able to get a miner here. Hang on. Yeah, I got an idea. Give me 1 second. So if we put the... Yeah, we didn't... Okay, these guys are ready. Pick them up. Make a miner 1. Just to get us moving. We don't have... Oh, great. I don't have that. So what we need to do is add a smelter right in front. So I need 100 of these, so I gotta make sure of them. Oh, I don't have any of those. Reinforced plates. Screws. Let's grab some screws real quick. This is gonna take a minute. Need about a couple of these plates to make one of those to get us started. Okay, then we lock it into the grid. Oops, too close. So we got only 5%, so we go ahead and make these out of steel. We hook up a power pole to that. Oh, we don't have any poles. Dang it. Ah, yikes, we are out. So we do have one of those. Here, let's get this started over here. I'll go make some more at this bench. It's quicker to get to, and I can reach it from here. We might need to get all the iron nodes we need. Oh, Jesus, creepers. I need the iron sheets right now. Are there that many? Oh, there's like a couple. What does it make? It makes 10 sheets per bolt for iron thing. At least I got a couple of these. Wait, did I drop my... Okay, I don't think I actually put that back. Or I did. Never mind. Oh, I did not. Well, while we're waiting, I'll get some more iron. And I'll go ahead and do that now. Alright, we got those parts pre-built. Okay, now they take so long, and I'm gonna get some more stuff. I killed some more of those things around me. I got some more. And I think we need to grab 100... I got 100... over 200 of those. I got the amount here. Oh, I didn't get the I did not get the iron rods. Well, I'll just take the rest of these. We'll just make some more of these. It'll do it. It'll be fine. I can do it. I got time for this. Trying to get this thing keep AFK for a bit. This takes a while. So we should have at least 100 now. Let's see if we can unlock it now. Perfect. Oh, last one. Oh, here comes the jet. Is the jet coming?
Congratulations, you have unlocked building space elevator, building biomass burner.
It's invisible.
Biomass. Motivational message. Congratulations.
That's a glitch. Or a bug. I can't see the freaking thing.
On behalf of Fixit Incorporated, I thank you for your current and future service. Additional knowledge. The hub terminal has been converted to give access to milestones there to ensure you progress along Fixit approved protocols.
Okay, please unlock.
Future developments should be aimed at constructing the space elevator and, as such, initiating project assembly. Good luck.
Oh, jeez. Well, at least we're making the sheet stuff. We already got the sheets. We can make the space elevator if we want. But let's first make the first objective building parts. Here, we unlock it first before we do anything. Building parts. Inject, inject, and inject. Okay, there we go. So it can make some more. Okay, we got those.
Milestone reached. You have unlocked several structures aimed to provide the first needed to build basic factory.
And it's gonna go invisible again. I hate that. I might have to relog.
Building these will provide a grid for more advanced organizing and sectioning of your factory.
Well, how's our fuel doing over here? It. No, it's not even off. It's lying. Here, let's turn off that one. It says it's green. That's a bug. Man, we got to wait for the darn hub thing to come back. What's our next field? I need logistics. I need like 150 of those. Well, over here, I'll just make some more of these plates, because these plates are... Actually, I already got enough of those plates. I'm fine. How many of these do we have? Oh, no. We need 150. Oh, we can make biomass burn stuff. Yay! I'm looking for these. It's a lot of biomass we're making. Oh wow, we actually filled up our inventory. Well, it's back. Took a couple seconds. And it's back.
Milestone exchange concluded. Fix-it freighter re-entry complete.
Yes, that's our first one that's complete. Now we got a lot of biomass now. Collecting is annoying. Not quite. Actually, let's do this later. Put these in here. Put that in there. Anything else? Oh yeah, we need to make a couple of sections of machinery. Okay, we used all that. Let's get rid of that last one. Let's go get the concrete, the copper one next. Let's point it that direction. And get that one down in the back, the concrete. I need the concrete for the platforms, so that's gonna take a while. Let's put it like that. Oh, I don't have any pipes, do I? Well, I'm out of pipes. Oh, running back. Why is there a texture glitch? That's not normal. I might have to relog my game. Give me 1 second, yeah, everyone. I'll go fix it. Alright, we got the parts to produce again. I was waiting for a couple seconds for more iron plates. They take forever to produce. So I'm going to keep adding more conveyors, because I need to actually get this set up ASAP now. Because we are hogging all the parts. I don't want to build a platform yet for these machines, so I'm just going to let them do their thing. Oh my goodness, there's a lot of stuff being produced here. So now my need to go do is wait for a minute. Do we make any more? I gotta make this here quick. Make 4 more portable miners, because I need to get a copper product, and I need to get limestone production. So that's my next thing. So let me just get the... Well, we're waiting. I'm going to go down to the copper node. That's not far from here. Actually, I already got... Oh, wait. I already got one over here. Why did I make extra miners again? Well, gone for that. So now we just need to actually have two of these over here. So we need one here. One here. And I think I need one right... Oh, great. We need to put this on a foundation. So let's lock this on the platform. Well, I'm just going to have to do this on platforms because this is, takes 2 seconds. So we can't make it out of that. So we need to make a smelter. So I need iron rods. So that's next. Rods, plates. Pick those up as we go. So we put the smelter. I think we can put the smelter in the middle, like up here. Oh, not, that's the wrong way. And we put it in the right direction, please. Thank you. We don't need to put two of these because waste the product is not a good idea. So what we're going to do is I'm going to pull this further away. If I can get one more layer over. Oops, I'm in the way of the machine again, so we're gonna do that. We're gonna put the splitter this way. We're gonna do the same thing on the other end. Oops, I need to destroy that. Can we destroy that? Yeah, like that. Add the setup from there to there. I need to make sure we set this to wire. Wire again. I need one more of these to make into copper wire. So that's easy to make. So we hadn't put any metal machinery power to this yet. This is a small setup, not a big setup. So if we exit, have an exit hole right here. Put this right there so that we can see which one's being pulled out. So we need to put a pole here. And I need to put the power, and then set these two power supplies by their own meaning. Make sure to connect that up. And then we'll go ahead and add that to that. And then we can add a split off over to here. If we, it's gonna be a little, oh, I got a double here. Lock that in place. So what I'm gonna do is connect them by their own connection. So what I'm gonna do, do we have enough range to reach this other one? Yes, we can. Cables can go pretty far. So now that's running. Are you... You're not set up the copper, so that's good. And then... And I think my next one will be the concrete one. So while we're going down here, while we do one of those doing that, we'll go ahead and put the next foundation. Oh. We don't have enough. I don't have enough foundations again. I gotta run back. I can look at the bar, my bar, and see how much I have left. There's 32 in there. Let's check our store. Oh, yeah, we're out. Yeah, we've broken our fuse. Power supply, that, make a third one. There we go, now we have an extra. Just checking. And then I'm gonna have to wait again. Man, this thing backs up like crazy. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and do this because this takes too long. Okay, we got the parts. What were we making again? Oh yeah, concrete. Maybe we can put the factory over there for the fixments on that mat on the water, because I don't want to build on the out in the open. So the problem is about this flow. I'm gonna have to build it my way again. Oh, I need to raise that. Actually, we'll be fine. I got it. I built platforms like this all the time. They work. I want to keep it nice and clean. So that's why I'm doing it now. We don't need, we're making a lot of concrete, so we're going to have to do some splitting action down here. So, to triple the speed of concrete production, I'm just going to do the triple setup like I always do. And then we're going to add the splitter right in the middle here. Right on top of the middle platform of that line. Paste those in there. So now these will be running into that now. Oh yeah, and I gotta do the opposite too here. So we need to have a merge. Let's do a merge right here. See, we get up here. Nope, we get up here real quick. I'll add a pole there. Separate the poles. I have one more pole just for happy sake. There we go. And then back into there. Now, let's run this conveyor belt back up the hill here. I don't know if I can get up here. I might have to put an elevator in. Yeah, we can add an elevator right there. It's small, it's slow anyway. Cross away all the way up here. I used all of my metal for that. Let's connect it to this one, if we have enough space to get to it. Oh, I can't reach. We might cut the power line again, like always. It will take a minute. So that would be finished, connected to the power. I got that set up. I really want to get some fuel research. Problem is I don't have a chest system for that. I don't have any that many sheets on me. So these are producing pretty quick. I really like to make my own power plant so I can actually work around that as well. So we don't have to use these two all the time. I want to keep my eyes on it. Because if I don't keep my eyes out, it'll run out of power on me when I'm not looking. So I can work around that. Also unlock the fuel research when we're here. Actually, let me see what I got. I got that, and I got that. Okay, that's gonna take a bit of time, so I'm going to do a time lapse when the parts are getting in, and I'll be right back. Alright, let's see how much we've gotten now. Oh, that's small. I'm gonna have to double that. That's getting annoying. Oh, that was a bad FK session. Let's see. Yeah, I forgot we don't have, stuff. Alright, we got all the parts we need. I need to make sure what we need first. And then we can, finish up that part of the building, or whatever we needed. We needed some, more sheets. Ooh, we got 168 sheets. So should we have enough? Let's see. Oh yeah, I gotta come back over here to the concrete conveyor and fix on that. Oh gee, there's a lot of concrete in that laying around. Okay, we gotta check these buildings real quick, because I haven't checked it. Ooh, good amount. Good amount. Good amount. Very good amount. Good. So now we can climb back up this hill here, and then skip and get up here, and then add the extra conveyor belts. We're gonna add this conveyor line pretty quick, and add it as fast as I can. I need to get this on the thing real quick. What is it called? Oh yeah, here. Oh, jeez, I got knocked back. So, we got this now. I think we can make another container or two. I really want to make a second set of containers. Let me get these out of the way. So let's do two concretes, and then that will be enough for us to hold us off. So we'll split these into two. If I can find a way to do it. There we go. Let's try it this way. So we're going to use an elevator. Oh, if I can get this elevator in the right spot. So I want to hide this about that high. This will be the concrete, because the concrete will be tricky to get across all this. Let's see, let's line this up. Is this high enough? Yeah, we can delete this. Did I just delete a power pole, did I? Oh, I just did. What did I do? What did I delete? Oh, we're out of power. Oh, that's what happened. Let me look at that. And then, let me make sure there's no... Okay, there is power to it. Where's the power pole to that? Oh, wait, haven't we disconnected this from back? Oh, I did. Okay, that was my fault. It got confusing because you can't see it. Because it's so close to the top of the box, you can't see it. I was trying to delete this pole and I deleted the, elevator by accident. So I don't have to come and look about that again. And then we can go ahead and do the copper stuff now. So this can just run behind these two boxes for now. So what we can do, and then that's connected down. I think this is all my time I gotta do to finish this. And I'll just do the rest of the AFKing so it doesn't get us harsh on that. So I hope you guys make sure to like and subscribe. Make sure there's notifications around to make sure you follow me on Discord and Twitch. And I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys in the next Satisfactory recording session. And I'll see you next time.